Hi guys!
What's up?
We are the interesting
and Ficus.
Remember that the last video we showed you such a cool elephant?
It amused us by the fact that its trunk gets inflate and blows air.
Well, thanks to the latch fan that it's built within, it with the help of which the trunk turns into an aerotube.
And today we want to make such a thing, but it's gonna be 10 times bigger and massive.
It will be cool experiment because we want the height of this plastic firm tube to be like a 5-story house.
And meanwhile, you can subscribe to our channel by clicking the button below. Well, in any case, if you didn't watch our previous video, now we'll tell you on what principle this elephant toy works. Well, inside its ears, there is a fan which on turning on blows air. Its trunk is removable and inside it, if you pour some light things, they fly off.
And there's the fan.
And when this button is pressed, it starts to blow air. Now you'll see all these things will fly off. So basically by this principle, we want to make a huge aerotube from plastic film.
Ficus, where are you? Are you here? What are you doing here?
I want to sleep. I thought to take a nap. It's so cozy in here.
Well, I took a couple of plastic film sheets of 12 meter length. One is a bit thicker and another a bit thinner. I guess 12 meter is not small high. I think this would be too small. Probably all three fans would be taken and combined into one.
Inspector against Beatles. Such a thing is there in concrete mixture as well, I guess. Isn't it used for making cotton candy?
No. These are very powerful fans, certainly 20 to 30 times more powerful than in our elephant. Well, just in case, I bought two of them.
Now we'll check its power with the help of the package. Will it tear it off or not?
Are you going to hold it with the hands? Whoa!
I'm afraid now it might burst off.
It won't burst. I don't need a hit to
believe that I'm living. You can lock me up if my tongue keeps slipping. Wacko, it covers half the yard. I'm digging and you can be my fame. Don't need a fast car to... The city needs a new superhero. Light it up, girl, I ain't the
guy judging. And baby, that's... So let's turn it on.
Drum roll.
Давай.
Damn, the fan is really powerful.
It's a tunnel.
Whoa! I will not
bow down. This is a greenhouse for Ficus.
It's so cool here. This is an amazing tune.
I like it here. Come on. Is this real?
Look!
No!
We made something similar to a mop in order to push our aerotube higher when it is out of our reach.
Damn, it's so big! It's a two-story mop! Meanwhile, I attached our plastic film to our fans and now the flow of air won't leave anywhere at all.
One, two, three, four. These flies come out in the evening and in the afternoon they hide in leaves so that they are not eaten up by the birds.
And what's the thing with you?
I'm trying to kill the harmful plants.
Why?
Because they harm the trees around.
You mean they're weed?
Yes, it's weed and parasite.
We realize that we have got one problem here. We don't have a good base at the bottom. So from the OSB sheets we'll cut our circle, which will be exactly at the same size as the fans. And then on the circle we'll screw these two fans.
We need a compass, but we don't have any. So there's a life hack. And we'll get a beautiful flat wheel. New mosquitoes protection gear. Today it's a very important day because after all minor trials, we're finally gonna test it. We are going to make the biggest and gigantic aerotube. We decided to modernize our base on which we'll wrap the film. And to prevent the film from tearing off at the edges, we decided to cover these sharp corners with this kind of pipe. I have my issues, problems with trust. You We got a wheel from the 18th century. I could smell trouble from miles away, but now I'm different, yeah, I'm okay. Now we are stretching the film onto our round wheel and fixing it from below with a scotch tape. Thereby, we don't let it jump out of this OSB wheel. And in this stage, we are making an opening for the fan air intake. These fans, which inflate the film like a hood, they take the air out of this opening. So we need to make a hole in the sides of our film as per size and fix the edges with this kind of thing. This is called clamp collar. Well, the mop is ready to help.
Then let's go! It worked!
We made it!
Woohoo!
It's so big! Yes, it turned out really gigantic. Aren't you feeling hot?
I'm sweating.
But why it's not blowing off the balloons?
Unfortunately, for not knowing the physics behind it, we couldn't manage to make a spouting aerotube, and the balloons are falling down. But if you know why this is happening, write about it in the comments. We remember that somewhere on the basement we have got our huge pillow.
Not long in the basement.
Well, if you remember our video where we had an inflatable floating pillow called the Flexi Tank, you can Google about it. Well, we thought over it and decided to pump it up and have some fun like in a trampoline. And Sergei came out with an idea of having such a connector from the cutout bottles that we took from our yacht and added a PVC pipe here. In this way, we made an inflator.
Yes, there it is.
Now I'm finishing it up.
And we will try to inflate it.
We hope that it works.
Our giant monster is waking up. I'm sure that many of you haven't seen the video with the pillow, so make sure to check it out, just to see how giant it is.
Woohoo!
This is a challenge, guys. Let's see who will conquer the pillow and climb on it. Be careful! Are you stuck?
Yes. Get ready for a deadly stunt. Sasha is sitting on one side of the pillow and Andrew will jump on the other side. So let's see how Sasha flies.
Now we want to fill our air tube with the light and see how it looks. So we're able to make a giant aerotube.
But unfortunately, we couldn't make things fly inside it.
Yes, but this experiment gave us a really cool idea.
To make an aerotunnel.
A giant aerotunnel in our yard.
If you support this idea, then let us know about it with your likes.
And we'll definitely make a giant tunnel in the next video.
So hit the likes, leave your comments.
Subscribe to the channel.
Click the bell icon to get notified about our videos.
Thanks for watching us.
Till next time.
Bye.